although we've crossed paths several times in the last 20 years. I wish I would have followed my instincts years and years ago, but fate brought us together again online. Even though there are thousands of choices, we still came together again, but this time everything worked out. And I'm just super excited and happy to be starting a life with you. And we're just going to have a fantastic life. So here's to many beautiful years to come with you, sharing our lives together. I love you.
Gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of friends and loved ones to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. We are here to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words that will unite Scott and Angel today. So please bow your heads. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask your blessing today for Scott and Angel as they make these vows to each other to join together as one with you and each other. We pray that you give them the strength and the wisdom to take things as they come and the perseverance through the hard times and celebrate with each other in the good times. And the words that they speak today would ring true in their hearts for not only today but for the rest of their lives. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Okay. A soulmate, Scott, is someone who has locks that fit the keys and has keys to fit your locks. When we feel safe enough to open the locks, our truest selves step out and we can be completely and honestly who we are. We can be loved for who we are and not for who we're pretending to be. Each person unveils the best part of the other. No matter what else goes wrong around us, with that one person, we're safe in our own paradise. And you have brought out the good things in old Scott. I want you to know that. Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings, our sense of direction, and knows where the best crappie fishing holes are. You are two balloons, and together your direction is up. Chances are you found the right person. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life. Scott, do you take Angel as your wife? Joining with her today in spirit, offering your friendship and loving care, do you promise to honor her growth and freedom as well as your own, to cherish and respect her, to love and embrace her in times of challenge, as well as times of joy?
I do.
Angel, think about this. Do you take Scott as your husband, joining with him today in spirit, offering your friendship and loving care? Do you promise to honor his growth and freedom as well as your own, to cherish and respect him, to love and embrace him in times of challenge as well as times of joy? Okay. Please repeat after me. I, Angel, take you, Scott, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you and honest with you. I will respect, help, and care for you. I will share my life with you. I will forgive you as we have been forgiven. I will try with you to do better in understanding ourselves.
I will try with you to do better in understanding ourselves.
The world and God. Through the best and the worst, as long as we live.
Through the best and the worst, as long as we live.
Scott, I, Scott, take you, Angel.
I, Scott, take you, Angel.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
Promise to be faithful to you.
And honest with you.
And honest with you.
I will respect.
I will respect.
Help and care for you.
Help and care for you.
I will share my life with you.
I will share my life with you.
I will forgive you as we have been forgiven.
I will forgive you as we have been forgiven.
And I will try with you.
And I will try with you.
To better understand ourselves.
To better understand ourselves.
The world.
The world.
And God.
And God.
Through the best and the worst, as long as we live.
Through the best and the worst, as long as we both shall live.
Okay. All right. The wedding is a symbol of unbroken unity. It portrays completeness, and eternity. May the imperishable substance of these rings reflect a love shining with increasing radiance throughout your years together. May God bless these rings, which you give to each other as a sign of your love, trust, and devotion. Scott, repeat after me. Angel, with this ring, I give to you as a token of my devotion.
Angel, with this ring, I give to you as a token of my devotion.
And love.
And love.
And with my soul.
And with my soul.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
With this ring, I marry you and join my life to you.
With this ring, I marry you and join my life to you.
Okay, Angel. Repeat after me. Scott, with this ring.
Scott, with this ring.
I give to you as a token of my devotion.
I give to you as a token of my devotion.
And love.
And love.
And with my soul, I pledge.
With my soul, I pledge.
To you all that I am.
To you all that I am.
With this ring, I marry you and join my life to yours.
With this ring, I marry you and join my life to yours.
At this time, Angel and Scott will go over and do the pouring of the sand. Scott and Angel, as you hold your sand, the separate containers represent your lives to this moment, individual and unique. As you now combine your sand together, your lives also join together as one. The life that each of you have experienced until now individually will hereafter be inseparably united. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual containers, you may now blend the sand together, symbolizing the uniting of your individual lives in marriage. Maybe you can separate it back out, Scott. It is everywhere. All right. Come on back over here. That's okay. Scott and Angel, you have exchanged vows, promises, rings, linking your destinies before God, family, and friends. So by the will of God, I pronounce you husband and wife. Scott, would you wait? Scott and Angel, you may seal your promise with a kiss.
Now.
All right. Please bow your heads. May this union between Scott and Angel provide the love and the support for each other of them to expand into their greatest purpose as they now begin their journey together. We pray that God will continually guide their path both individually and as a couple. Amen.
Amen.
Turn and face your. It is my honor, Mr. and Mrs. Scott Domanowski.